Hey guys, Hanzo here from Devoted Gaming, and this is a walkthrough for Samurai Warriors 3. Hey guys, welcome back to the walkthrough.
True talent is doomed to remain unappreciated by fools.
We're off to the Battle of Kusegawa.
Kiyomasa! Wait! You fool! Why can't you see? Ieyasu's ambition is clear. If we don't stop him, the Toyotomi, our house will be destroyed.
Use your head, you fool. Think about it. The power he has. Military, strategic, political. Think about what we'll lose if we fight him. Not just your life, or mine. It's our house that'll be lost.
Kiyomasa, listen, I...
What do you want to say? Tell me I'm a fool? Like you always do?
The Hojo clan was no more. The land was finally united under Hideyoshi's rule. Time passed, and eventually Hideyoshi fell ill and died. Ieyasu Tokugawa immediately positioned himself as successor to Hideyoshi's legacy. Mitsunari vehemently opposed Ieyasu's claim to power, but his protests garnered little support, even from his old colleague Kiyomasa. Alienated from his allies, it seemed Mitsunari's situation could not get any worse, when suddenly he came face to face with Ieyasu's forces.
There's no time for deliberations. We must act now. Chapter 4, The Battle of Kusegawa. With or without help, I will forge on.
Now I forget if this stage is difficult or not. All I remember is that there are a lot of people you have to protect, because if they fall, it's game over. But I don't think that makes it difficult, it's just a lot of running and rushing to save people. Yeah, I don't think it's too difficult. And watch, as I say that, I start struggling at the beginning of the stage. Tadakatsu should be a challenge. Yeah, I have to protect Genshio and Mochijika and Sakon. I think that's why it's difficult, because they're all spread out.
Kiyomasa, come to your senses! I am the true defender of the Toyotomi name.
This assault was a good idea, too. But the enemy recovered more quickly than I expected.
We must hurry to victory before Tadakatsu reforms their ranks.
If we can just strike down Tadakatsu, without his lifeguard, Ieyasu will be at a severe disadvantage.
No, that will not be enough. We must lay waste to every last man.
That sounds like music to my ears. You have my support.
Excellent. We will send Ieyasu a message he cannot ignore.
Yeah, Sakon, Genshio, Mochijika cannot be defeated.
Your method ends here.
There they are!
Defeat eliminate all Hanzos before Ginchi, Osaka, or Moto.
We cannot afford to lose anyone. I'm on my way.
That's again a lot of running. Not looking forward to this.
I'm fighting for the Toyotomi. Justice is on my side.
Perhaps, but as long as our troops lack unity, we feel no advantage. I am in your debt, my lord.
Where's the Hanzo from? There he is.
You are too weak to play a role in this world.
Whoa, what was that? Was that Sakon? I guess so. Oh, damn, saved by your knees. Three, one, two, three, and then back. Why is the camera all blocked?
The darkness will come again.
It's one down, there should be two more. I forget who I should go for first. Should I go for Kinchio or should I go for Motochika? I guess ladies first. Hopefully I made the right choice. Oh, how did I miss that?
By the gods, I shall triumph here!
Killing this monk. Not to be pleased, don't you are.
This is it, boys!
I just realized I might have made the wrong decision. I should have gone with Motochika. Because of that tactical bonus, someone's gonna come reinforce Ginchio. And Ginchio is fighting only one other officer right now. Motochika's a two, I just made really bad call at the beginning first. So I think I have to rush now, and hopefully Motochika's okay.
You are too weak to play a role in this world.
Not bad.
Okay, I better hurry. Yeah, Ginchio's totally fine. It's two against one here, and she...
It seems you could use a hand.
She's fine.
Or maybe I just wanted to teach a certain someone to be more of a leader.
Yeah, I should have gone to Motochika. Dang. When you guys are playing the stage, say Motochika first.
Forward!
Okay, let's go save Motochika now. Struggling, not good. I'm so far, no!
An officer needs assistance!
I'm coming, Motochika, don't drop the half.
I will resist until my body turns to dust.
Don't run past everybody. I shall come back for you guys afterwards. Oh my god, am I gonna make it? Where is he? Oh, he's almost at half.
Do not let your guard down.
Perfect timing, I just
you
made
are
it.
Essential to our efforts here.
Let that compassion be your strength.
Incredible! You're finished! You are outmatched! Such pathetic enemies!
Did I get
What's
them?
The point?
Oh, no, Hanzo received a lot of damage, but he's still static. Dang it! One little sweat like that saved Hanzo. He was one spear slash. Stupid. My bombs. Oh, Motochika got the kill. I didn't. Damn.
The Shadow cannot be killed.
I will eliminate all those who oppose us.
Open the gate!
I guess Mina's next.
We cannot afford any casualties. Ieyasu yet awaits.
Alright, gotta defeat all enemy officers other than Tadakatsu before those guys are defeated. Talk about hectic, chaotic. Well, it's appropriate that I leave Tadakatsu last.
Mitsunari, if you are prepared to fight to the death, I will join you.
Motochika is arrogant but proud. Not unlike Kiyomasa.
Forward!
Alright, let's work our way back to I should have defeated or helped out Motochika first, because I'm going back and forth right now. I'm headed over back to where Ginchio was right now. So, order-wise, I did it wrong. Slow again, getting my horse. Okay, we go, let's go, 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 go. Is that Ina over there with Ginchio? Probably.
We are prepared to lay down our lives for our Lord.
Unity is meaningless if it does not lead to victory. With our power combined, we will overcome our enemy.
Defeat will never be
sold
to allies at the Tachibana. Let us move!
Ginchio's confidence is inspiring, much like Masayori's.
Ina did not put up a fight at all. Oh, saved by the Sumo Wrestler. Only to be continued on. Hey, I'm not.
My bones turn to dust!
Someone stole my Ina kill too, dang! Who stole it? I thought I got it with someone else defeating Ina.
This is the price I pay for my carelessness!
Alright, now for one more before Tadakatsu. Going, I'm going, don't rush me. Ooh, wrong way, turn around. Yo, Sakon's up here. Alright, Tadakatsu's next.
It is time.
All troops, move to the attack! Open the gates!
Forward!
There they
are! Hanzo reappears too. Okay, I'll fight Hanzo first. Come on out, Hanzo.
The darkness envelop you within its grasp.
Such pathetic enemies. What's the point?
Come on. Okay. Oh. Get to the crowd. There. That's the most fun that I need. And I've gained the dope by in the back. Literally getting stabbed in the back. Oh, I knew it was an ultimate. Oh well.
You're finished. You are outmatched.
All right, Tadakatsu's next.
Will come again.
This is the price I pay for my carelessness.
I will not allow you to ruin our plan for the land.
We have our own plans for the future of this land.
Okay, the spirit of the... Oh, ow. Oh, he hits like a truck. He hits like a truck. Let's go somewhere quiet. Actually, I'm gonna get rid of this rifleman. They're gonna get in the way. They're gonna stun me and I'm gonna have Tadakatsu. I'm gonna get wide open for Tadakatsu to attack me and kill me. Okay, get out of the way. Okay, good. The distractions are out of the way. Oh, you guys are going in the way. I'm getting you out of the way. You're gone. Okay, Tadakatsu. Oh, Sakon's doing okay. He's wounded too. Double team.
Foolish.
And the lob's not hurting him at all. This might take a while, guys. At least I got backup. Sakon's ready behind me, ready to help out by staring. Almost. Almost.
Victory may yet be ours in the coming battle, but only if we can again fight as we did today.
Sakon, we must defeat Ieyasu, no matter what. I do things my own way, whether you approve of it or not.
Alright guys, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and